New video showing the moment a motorcyclist was rescued early this morning in Snow Canyon. Dameron Valley Fire and Rescue says that the rider was ejected just north of the lava flow trailhead. They were flown to a nearby hospital with some critical injuries. While the cause of the crash remains under investigation, DVFR is reminding folks out there to follow posted speed limits, especially in the evening hours, and always wear a helmet.